10% and glamorous long gown 10% for a total of 100%. Oh, for a total of 30% rather. The top three binibini who garnered the highest scores or points will advance to the final round and their score will be back to zero. Lahat tayo ay magiging saksi sa pagpili ng binibining Nauhan 2016, the 28th edition. Truly, this quest is an avenue towards solidarity, youth development, and excellence.
Thank you very much, Diane, for making that clear. Right now, we will have a very special spot number coming from a true Nauhenya kid. She is a finalist at ABS-CBN Dance Kids 2015. She's a contender at ABS-CBN Dance Kids 2015. And she is SM Little Superstar winner at SM Batangas City. Ladies and gentlemen, palakpakan po natin si Audrey Maxine Ortega Anyayan for a belly dancing performance. Thank you very much, Maxine.
Nauhan! Handa na ba kayong makasamang muli ang ating mga nagagandang binibini? Hindi na namin kayo paghihintayin pa ng matagal dahil muli, naririto ang ating binibining Nauhan 2016 official candidate. Excited na ba kayo na makita muli ang binibini ng Barcenaga at Poblacion 3? Ng San Agustin 1 at Sampaguita. Padadaig ba ang binibini ng pagkakaisa at Poblacion 2? Ang mga supporters ng binibini ng Santiago. Alam ko na ang susunod na bahagi ang pinakahihintay ng lahat. Lalong-lalo na ng mga boys dyan. We will hit the night away and sizzle your spirit in the most exciting portion of our pageant. In this category, our candidates will be judged according to their fitness, figure, and modest presentation. Makikita natin ang transformasyon ng isang nauhenya mula sa pagiging isang simple at mahinhing dalaga hanggang maging isang modernong binibini na sumusunod sa makabagong takbo ng panahon. Ladies and gentlemen, the modern nauhenya in the swimsuit competition.
We'll heat up the Binibini Nauhan 2016 Swimsuit Competition. Please welcome Batch 1, Dayang, Badet, May, and Queenie. And her body figure is 34, 24 and a half, 35. Mendoza, 19 years old. She weighs 46 kilograms and measures 32, 25 and a half, 34, and stands 5 feet 6 inches tall. Mayakia, 19 years old. She is 5 feet 4 inches tall and weighs 47 kilograms. And she measures 32, 24 and a half, 35. Chavez Derequito. She is 19 years old and stands 5 feet 3 inches. She weighs 48 kilograms and measures 33, 26 to 36.
Kaganda,
Bini. And that completes our batch one of Bini Bini. And now, let's welcome our batch two of Bini Bini, Jem, Alisa, Chop, and Sarah. Tall, weighing 60 kilograms and has a body figure of 37.5, 28, 38. With a height of 5'7" is Bini Bini 6, Alisa Marie Pizarra Padua, 19 years old. She weighs 50 kilograms and measures 33, 26, 35. Gia Faye Kusi Manguera, 22 years old, our Bini Bini 7. She stands 5'4", weighs 52 kilograms, and has a body figure of 19. She is 5'4" tall and weighs 52 kilograms and measures 8 Bini Bini na nanggaling sa pinakanatatanging barangay ng Nauhan, the Bini Bini Nauhan 2016 Swimsuit Competition. Ladies, you were all amazing in those royal blue ensemble. Ako'y napapasayaw, pagka-feeling isa puntong ito ay magbibigay tayo ng mga awards. Are you ready for the first set of special awards and sponsors award, of course? Okay, our first sponsors award is Miss Lactacid. May we call on the representative of Lactacid? Once again, okay, for the presenter of the Lactacid Award, Mr. Arnel Mortel. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of Miss Lactacid Award is Bini Bini! Bini Bini! One! I'm having a Steve Harvey moment. I would like to apologize, candidate number one. I'm sorry, candidate number one. We're very sorry. The winner of Miss Lactacid is candidate number seven. Candidates will receive gifts from the Lactacid.
The Miss Congeniality Award was chosen by the candidates themselves through voting. The candidates who garnered the most number of votes from her peers bagged the award.
And the winner of Miss Congeniality. The winner of Miss Congeniality as voted by her co-candidates is candidate number, come on down again, seven! Our next award is Binibining Nawan 2016 Texter's Choice Award.
We would like to call in Ms. Dory Ilagan and Mr. Melvin J. Soko for presenters for Glow.
Okay, the winner of the Texter's Choice Award. So basically, the woman who garnered the most number of text votes. Okay, are we ready with a word? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that is courtesy of Globe. The winner of the Texter's Choice Award is Bini Bini! Bini Bini 4! Miriam Queenie Derequito! Congratulations, Bini Bini 4.
The next award is People's Choice Award.
Okay, this was done through an online voting, and the winner will receive a brand new cell phone from Mrs. Jovi Albao Aguilar. Okay, the winner, the one who will award for the People's Choice Award. Okay, the winner received 1,790 votes. Okay.